And here we are, going to the last game. So please be no lures in our opponent's sideboard. I would really appreciate to play against something else. Playing first, that's important. And unplayable hand, okay. Unplayable again. Might be pretty fast here. Okay. Keep five. So one land should go. Definitely one land. But which one? I guess the shock land here. And then one of our one drops. I don't like the inspector. Yeah, opponent didn't mulligan at all. So we might lose pretty fast. But I guess that's a madness deck. I guess the madness is the only one which plays. No, what's this one? Sure which we are what we are playing against here. So I guess more cards would be fine. Is it sweeper? Right here. Oh no, goblins. I don't have any sideboard against this one. It was a mistake, of course. First draw your stuff. Goblins with black here. And the Krenko with haste. Yeah. Nice to meet you, Krenko. Really appreciate it. Can we do something here? Not really. So are we dead here? Oh, that's the worst matchup we could find. Prospector here. Interesting. How could we win this one? With some flyers? Or if they miss. Infinite mana. They might miss with everything here. We've missed with the collective company this game. Wasn't the best. Okay, they didn't hit attack all button, so it means we are going to lose here. Is there any chance to win? No, there isn't. Okay, we don't have a containment priest because we are collective company type. So I guess try to stop them. This one for the tokens. Yeah. Maybe like this. There is no need for the Talia here or the Esper Sentinel. Maybe the fight effect is good as well. And the Katara is bad here, I guess. Let's play it like this. If we are going to kill the goblins, we need to be pretty fast here. Let's start attacking them with as many creatures as possible. Or... or make a huge battlefield. And then attack them with everybody. Hopefully they don't have any sweepers. No, they won't. They have a lot of goblins here. Nice. Afraid of ramp here. Ramp did help. Now the question is, can we survive? Please, something good here. Wow. That's a huge army, isn't it? That's lethal attack with these two. So that's actually much better than the removal. And now the huge question, can we do it right here? Can we go do it on draw as well? Not sure. We have double Tali Lalentau, which isn't bad, but we would like to find a one drop here. That's not a one drop, but it's that plant, so let's play it. It does nothing. Oh, this one is a flash. Nice. Yeah, that's when we are going second, then this might happen. So I guess the haster should go here. Most likely. And it's a ramp as well, so definitely. There's the Krenko. We should kill this one. But how? I guess like this. That's a hit. Wow. What's the card of your choice? Charm might stop them from playing this turn. I think we should try it. And then we need to find the Elite Spellbinder. No, it stops them effectively here. Mana at maximum. That's fine. That's fine. No land. That's absolutely good for me. So I guess we should stop this one because it's make their stuff cost less. Can we attack them here? Okay, if they want to block with everybody, I guess they should. They shouldn't. We need to kill them fast. If they draw the lands, then we are dead here. Now we have the collective company. Should we play it here? I guess we should. We might hit some removals. Not the removals I was wanting. I was hoping for. Wow, and now they are dead to the hive. So is it the land?
Yes, 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 we are here.
We've done it. We claimed the prize, but we are there. Ooh. Amazing. We are there. Qualified. That's really, really good. Wow, I can't believe it. Wow, okay. So, see you tomorrow.